Greetings everybody, this is Varshini. Today I'm going to enlighten you all everybody about this auspicious day, Independence Day. We have got Independence Day on August 15, 1947, through which the struggle went on from 1857 to 1947. Many people lost their lives in this Indian freedom struggle. Those were key figures who got very well disappointed with this freedom struggle. They gave us the freedom and all. There were four main important people in this freedom and struggle. There were Mahatma Gandhi, Rani Lakshmibai, Bhagat Singh and Subhash Chandra Bose. This 78th Independence Day, we pay our huge homage and respect to them as we got this beautiful sweet thing, freedom, as we can't live freely about it. And we have to think about valiant and beautiful future of our country as we consider their desires, take forward them and be as the next future generation of this country. This is Varshini studying in Jr.Inter BI.PC, Future Kids College, Rajmundry.